Don't you try this yourself. It's extremely dangerous.
We'll be right back.